हेलो माय डियर किड्स, वेलकम टू द जेबीएस ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। हाउ आर यू? होप यू आर कीपिंग गुड। स्टूडेंट्स, डू यू नो व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू टुडे? यस, टुडे आई एम टेकिंग वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक, दैट इज ऑल अबाउट सीकिंग परमिशंस। इन दिस यू विल लर्न सम परमिशन दैट यू हैव टू टेक for different activities, as in the classroom also and at home also, you have to take permission for some activities. In the classroom also, you are not allowed to do whatever you want. First of all, you have to take permission with your teacher, then you have to do certain activities. And now I'm going to show you some images that are related to seeking permissions. And today's topic is seeking permissions. Okay, so let's start, students. See, in your classroom, when you want to enter in the class, you have to take permission first with your teacher. And while entering the class, what will you say? What will you ask with your teacher? Ma'am, may I come in? What will you ask? May I come in? This is the permission that you have to take with your teacher before entering the class. When your teacher says yes, you can come, then you have to enter in the class. So first permission is, may I come in? Okay, and the next one is, this is all about, as you can see, here is a bench. One lady is sitting on the bench and other is asking, could I sit here? Means, kya wo yahan baith sakti hai? This is a permission when one lady will ask with the other one, can I sit here or could I sit here? As you can see, there is a lady and the other lady is asking permission, can I sit here or could I sit here? It means, kya main yahan baith sakti hoon? If you want to take permission like this, then you have to say, can I sit here or could I sit here? You can use these sentences. Okay, the next one is, see, one girl is sitting and she is taking permission from the teacher. May I go to bathroom or may I go to washroom or may I go to toilet? You can use any of the sentence if you want to go to bathroom, washroom or toilet. So, what you have to ask with your teacher as well as at your home, what you have to ask with your mother, may I go to bathroom? May I go to the toilet? Or may I go to the washroom? When you have to use this sentence, if you want to go to washroom, only then you have to use this sentence. Got it, students? Next is, you can see one boy is sitting and he is taking permission from the teacher. And what he is asking, may I drink some water? It means the boy is thirsty and he wants to drink water. And he, in the class, first of all, he has to take permission of the teacher. Only then he can drink water. So he is taking permission from the teacher. And what he will say? May I drink some water? Students, if you feel thirsty, so you have to say, "May I drink some water?" This is the permission for drinking water. And the last one is, if you want to wash your hands, as you can see, Corona period is going on, so you wash your hands again and again. And this is very helpful for you. If you want to wash your hands, then you can say, "May I wash my hands, please?" You have to ask this from the teacher as well as at your home, you can ask with your mother. Before and after meal, you can use this sentence for washing your hands. So, students, these are our permissions. Speak once again with me. First was, "May I come in?" Repeat after me. "May I come in?" This permission you will take before entering the class. Next one is, "Could I sit here?" If you want to sit somewhere, you have to take permission by the near ones. "Can I sit here?" It means, is this place empty for me, vacant for me? So, you can sit. So, what you have to say? "Can I sit here?" Or, "Could I sit here?" Next one is, "May I go to the bathroom?" This sentence you will use when you want to go to washroom. "May I go to the bathroom?" Next is, "May I drink some water?" This sentence you will use when you feel thirsty. Next is, "May I wash my hands, please?" If you want to wash your hands, then you can use this sentence. Hope now you are well aware and you will use these sentences at your home and as well as in your school. And this enhance your personality. Please use these sentences. You can use some others also. Thank you, students. Hope you like this video. Hope you like this topic. Thanks for watching. We will meet in another video. Thank you, students.